Talk softly, Rain. I don't think you want to disturb these new friends.
Agreed. Huh. Park Services is getting sloppy. Strictly speaking, you're never supposed to leave these on and unattended. Oh, perfect. Why does this wood chipper need to have a noisy diesel engine? Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Hey, what about fire? All bulletproof monsters hate fire. Hey boys, that's a sweet machine you got there. But to really appreciate how it works, you need to see one from the inside.
You're the shadow guy.
Walk softly, Rain. I don't think you want to disturb these new friends.
Agreed. Huh. Park Services is getting sloppy. Strictly speaking, you're never supposed to leave these on and unattended. Oh, perfect. Why does this wood chipper need to have a noisy diesel engine? Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low. Hey, what about fire? All bulletproof monsters hate fire. Hey boys, that's a sweet machine you got there. But to really appreciate how it works, you need to see one from the inside. You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better.
Walk softly, Rain. I don't think you want to disturb these new friends.
Agreed. Huh. Park Services is getting sloppy. Strictly speaking, you're never supposed to leave these on and unattended. Oh, perfect. Why does this wood chipper need to have a noisy diesel engine? Hey, what about fire? All bulletproof monsters hate fire. Hey boys, that's a sweet machine you got there. But to really appreciate how it works, you need to see one from the inside.
Oh yeah, do that.
Feeding time. Hey, what about fire? All bulletproof monsters hate fire. appreciate how it works, you need to see one from the inside. How quiet you guys are. If roaches were eating my flesh, I'd... Ugh, should've got that dark gift clause in writing. Do you think it's cool? Really? It's not that cool. You're probably making it up as you go. Just one more thing that makes me want to slash the living hell out of you.
Take.
Severin, I'm in front of the aquarium. What do you think?
It's your quickest route.
Got it. But if a swarm of piranha starts walking around trying to eat me in there, you and I are gonna have words.
Well, that's a given.
Perfect. Severin, this whole place is flooded.
Well, you're going to want to watch out for...
Water? Yeah, thanks for the update. Great. I need eyes in the back of my head. Every fuel tank is a booby trap, and they know it.
Where are you now?
Main exhibit hall in the aquarium.
Good. I'm reading a drainage tunnel directly underneath the floor. Should be able to crack through to it with enough applied force.
Jumping up and down probably won't do the trick, right?
Afraid not. Find something to smash the floor with. That's something you're good at.
I need a better vantage point. That staircase might get me one.
Find a way to get through that floor.
Let's see. Enough force to smash through the floor. Okay.
You are too fine to live. Like it. That's how I like it.
See if your master can put you back together. She's nearby. I'm getting the shivers. Awful lot of shadows in here.
This is one I really wish I could be there to help you with, Rain.
I know, Severin. I've got the same wish.
Ah!
More you think you can take.
I thought Farrell removed you, Dampier.
That's what Farrell thought too, Shadow Bitch. And yet here I am. From where I stood, looks like you sold her out pretty hard.
Oh, you saw that, did you? Yes, she had to go. Afraid there's only room for one traitor at the top.
Yeah, and what's your daddy think about that?
Oh, we'll find out soon enough, I think. Maybe our father will tell me just before I carve him open. If he wakes up first.
You're a dirty girl, Ephemera. You play by dirty rules.
Don't let it distract you, Rain. Keep your concentration.
Who are you talking to, half-thing? Is it my old love, Mr. Severin? Where is he? When I'm done with you, I'd like to pay him a visit. See if we can rekindle an old flame.
You know, I don't see that happening. You ready to do this?
Very ready. But you'll have to watch out for me. I'm a sly one.
Damn it, just fight me!
I'd prefer to just kill you. In my own time, in my own way.
Shadows, she can't recharge.
I was just about to figure that out.
This must be my lucky day.
Take this!
Did you even see that coming?
Strength can also be her weakness, Rain. Turn it around on her.
Shadows.
Take this.
damn. Pretend I didn't hear it. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst you can call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst students that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst students that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Better from the time. Take this!
Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank.
Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience. That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear it. Severin, if Emra doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst cheaters that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish
Take
her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch. Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience. That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, if Emra doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst cheaters that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch. Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience. That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, if Emra doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst cheaters that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Take this. Ha!
blood bank.
Take that. Take that.
From the audience.
That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst chicks that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low. I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst shooters that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
From the audience.
That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst shooters that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Withdrawal from the blood bank. You're a dirty girl, Ephemera. You play by dirty rules.
Don't let it distract you, Rain. Keep your concentration.
Who are you talking to, half-thing? Is it my old love, Mr. Severin? Where is he? When I...
fair getting help from the audience. That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, if Emra doesn't think you're playing fair...
Ever notice it's always the worst you can call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low.
This must be my...
Gotta make a withdrawal.
That's it. Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience. That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, if Emra doesn't think you're playing fair...
Ever notice it's always the worst cheaters that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Gotta make a look.
That's it. Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience. That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, if Emra doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst students that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Thank you. trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience.
That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst chicks that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
Take that.
That's gonna heal funny.
That's it. Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience.
That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear it. Severin, Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst cheaters that call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
This must be taken.
Slow. Come back.
You are too fine.
Take this.
That's it. Trap the other ones.
No fair getting help from the audience.
That's true. Tell you what, I'll pretend I didn't hear him. Severin. Ephemera doesn't think you're playing fair.
Ever notice it's always the worst chance to call unfair? Take the advantage and finish her off, Rain. Kill that shadow bitch.
You're just a mongrel half-blood.
Yeah, that really stings, doesn't it? Rest in hell, Ephemera. Hi. What do you think about that?
Superb. Very impressive. Now be quiet and look over there. What do you think about that?
And we're going to fly in there and give that old son of a bitch the surprise of his unnatural life. Stop at nothing. Stop for no one. You have no friends there.
How in God's name did she...
Guess our Pharaoh's pretty durable. Maybe it's hatred from beyond the grave.
I've rewarded each of you for your loyalty. You have all been turned. Now prove your worthiness. Some of you may feel the change begin during the battle. Welcome it. Embrace it. Use it to your advantage. Revenge is a weapon. Wield it as a shining sword to avenge your mistress.
Vengeance this, revenge that. See what that sounds like?
Hey, I don't sound like that.
Huh, looks like she's wrapping up.
Fly, you angels of destruction! You devils of justice! Fly and kill and fucking die for me!
I think they're heading where you want to go. Maybe you should catch a ride?
Good idea. Can you make it there?
Sure, in my own way. See you at Kagan's Tower.
My overlord Kagan, welcome. You are most welcome.
Do not so presume to welcome me to my own kingdom, Xerx. Is it ready?
Oh, it is most definitely ready.
Show it to me.
Of course, father. Of course. It is here, reconstructed from the principles of the Vesper Shard. The Sun Gun. These are portable versions of the large unit constructed on the roof. They feed from it.
Potential threat approaching from the south. Airborne gunships, my lord.
Take these and test them. And no prisoners.
My favorite sound. Severin, what the hell just happened?
What just happened to you, my dear, was me. So you're our renegade vampire killer. Not as impressive as I expected.
Ah, but you've got me at a disadvantage.
You don't know me? Why, I am Xerx Megastoffeli, Grand Inquisitor.
Severin?
Yes, he's on the list. Full-blooded direct descendant of Kagan, your half-brother. Xerx is like three down from the top. Do you ever read anything?
Fuck off. Xerx, baby, you're meat.